that's something else that I wrote. It ain't finished, but I want you to hear it. It's rather nice, I would say. Here it is. I'll be like this right here. I sit and write in the dark so people can see the way the rhyme was put together with a thought. Who would have thought that my life would change the way it did? But I'd be in the chair with a whole lot of kid. A mirror, I love you. And if the bad outweighed the good, I'd do it again. Just to have you has been such a blessing and a life lesson for your mother and I. And it wouldn't feel right if I didn't say that it didn't affect Dad, Jew, and Zay. And they still here, what the fuck can I say? It ain't supposed to be this way, but it is. And we have to live how we live and be happy with what God give. Cause he could have took what he gave. So much pain in my life, I was looking for a way out. My thought process was way out.